Hey guys, I've missed you so much. So I want to take you along with me to Sea Ranch, California, which is where my family home is. So let's go and have some fun. So first, I gotta get some snacks. I always get some snacks wherever I go. I'm a Taurus moon. It's just my thing. So I got this amazing ginger scone, and they were out of like chai, so I'm so embarrassed, but yeah, I got a vanilla milkshake. Anyway, the view is so gorgeous on the way to Sea Ranch, California. It's all the way down Highway 1. And it's just beautiful and peaceful and all along the coast, and it just brings me so much inner peace and just especially on clear days like this, when there's almost no cloud in the sky, it's just this like unexplainable feeling of calm and peace and serenity and just crisp ocean air. And so it's the perfect time to, or the perfect getaway, for, when I'm doing art shows, for when I need to have a little break, from being creating in one space, and get out of nature a little bit, because nature gives me so much inspiration and peace and joy and happiness. Okay, so we're at the house, and oh my gosh, look, guys, there's deer. I'm so excited that I caught them on this trip, 'cause I love when they appear, and I wanted to show you. But they're so sweet and so peaceful, and look at this little family, the two little babies. So yeah, I love that, and they're always around the house, so. I wanted to pick a self-love first card before I go on a walk, since it's a beautiful, beautiful day today. This is my water bottle. Gonna put some of that mineral water in it. And yeah, this is my self-love first deck for Stuck Designs, which is my nonprofit company. And I love this deck so much. I pull a card every day, and of course, today's would be Art Saves Lives and Self-Love Heals. Duh!
There's no falling, there's no ceiling, there's no trying, and no reaching. Air like water is what keeps me, keeps me. Up high, in the bubble, I'm flowing so light. I'm the baby you're holding, falling. I can fly away, I climb into my bubble.
Alright, let's start the morning off right. This is the morning view at Sea Ranch. It's always a little like misty, which I love. It's gorgeous. And I love to start my day with a meditation.
And to the south is Gabriel, Archangel of Water, the Dreamtime.
Yes, apple pie for breakfast. Don't judge me. So I love to come outside and create in on the deck. It's basically like creating in nature. I love creating, you know, with the sunshine. I love that energy. This is my nonprofit coloring book for Step Designs, in which we color for a cause and we raise awareness for more underserved girls of color to have access to the arts. And so this is our form of art advocacy. And it's also super, super therapeutic. And so I love to come out and color and sip on a little something. So cheers. Cheers to that. Cheers to blissing out, because I love to come on this deck and literally just bliss out with the vitamin D soaking in my skin. And I hope you guys can feel the literal energy and vibrations of positivity that this deck brings me. Art breaks when in Sea Ranch are a little bit different, and it's definitely a blessing for sure to have this place and to have this my happy space, my happy place to, you know, create in. And we're so blessed that my grandpa, you know, decided and fell in love with this land and decided to buy this home and create such a warm and beautiful home built on the foundation of love. So I love the evenings here. It's always a vibe. I sometimes grab some wine, sit by the fire. But yeah, I love to end my days like this, in bliss. Up high in my bubble, I'm
there's no trying and no reaching. Airline.